Ladies and gentlemen, I got the mask on, so you should keep your eyes on the ball.